Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm the Cavalier, and welcome back to Civilization 5. This episode is probably going to be a little bit shorter, just because I'm crunched for time. But in the last episode, we were able to take over Tlaxcala, which is good. So, yeah. And in this episode, we're just going to continue sweeping through here and taking over all of the areas here, all of the Aztec Empire. So first things first, next turn. Alexander has made peace with Ram Kamang. Oh, okay, so Siam and Greece are no longer fighting each other. Alright, good to know. Yeah, that's cute. These archers think that they can take down a giant English ship. Yeah, have fun with that. You guys have a lot of fun with that. Singapore desires cotton? Well, good for you, Singapore. Alright, so yeah, I guess first things first, let's just keep moving these guys over here. Want to make sure that they can get to their destination over here. And just keep moving through here. You're going to stay there, as are you. You are going to upgrade to a knight. Yes. Alright. And let's see. City-state message, let's hear. Oh, Singapore desires cotton. Yeah. Alright. Cool. Good to know. See, I've already got a bunch of units over here. And I don't want to leave this place undefended, so I'm going to keep these guys here until I have an opportunity to make more units. So you're staying there, and you're staying there. You are going to move right in here. You are going to go right for the kill, just instantly. There we go. Simple enough. Alright, let's see, this great general is going to move up here with these knights. And, you guys are going to move in, actually, you're going to move over here. Let's see, what should we have our ship do? I think we should start moving our ship down to Texcoco. Since that seems to be the next closest place that we can actually attack. So, yeah. Start having our ship head that way, anyway. See, are there any other ships in the area that can defend London and Edinburgh and Nottingham? No. Alright, so I want to keep you here because those are both coastal cities and there are no other ships in the area. You stay there just so that I've got eyes over there. You do nothing. Oh, hi! You go ahead and kill this guy since he decided it was a good idea to pull up next to Warwick. Alright, let's see, what should we have our workers do? You guys! Just start moving over here, I guess. Yeah. Choose production for Coventry. Let's go ahead and... Ooh, yeah, let's build a musket man. Or musket man, or however you want to pronounce it. Oh yeah, so it's going to take 13 turns. Onkameng has made peace with Ragusa and Venice. Okay, so there's a city right there. Good to know. Alright. Aztec Jaguars and... Or Jaguars and, Belisarius, an Aztec great general. Alright. You gonna go? There we go. Alright. So first you move up here. Then you move over here. Then you go ahead and attack these guys. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay, most of them are workers. I just saw this big mass of their units there. And I was like, oh no. But it's not too bad, though. Alright, so, actually, you go over here with them since their health is higher. Why did I do that? These guys had already moved. This guy hasn't moved yet. Alright, he's just going to... No, you gotta stay there now because you've gotta defend the Great General. Dang it. Alright, well, let's see. Can I attack Texcoco from here? I cannot. Alright, so... One more step, and... Then attack Texcoco. There we go. There we go. So, be attacking multiple cities at once. Hopefully that will... what's it called? Make things move along a little quicker. And you attack these barbarians here. Jeez. Just decimate all of them in one hit. Nice. Alright, so then I guess you come down here then, because I want this encampment cleared out. You just stay right there. You move over here. Stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there. You. I think you're going to move up here. So we can just continue to... Oh. There are guys there. Okay, can I... No? Alright. So, wait until the next turn, I guess. You move up here. You move here then, I guess. You move right here. Oh, Siamese Knights. Okay. Choose production for York. We will build, let's see, it's recommending we build a long swordsman. But we could build a musketman here as well. It's about the same strength as the long swordsman, but it doesn't require iron. So, actually, yeah, we'll go with musketman for now. Let's see, choose production. For Hastings, we will build, Let's see, a ship of the line is going to take 21 turns, so that might not be the best idea. Whatever. Let's go ahead and build, actually, hang on. Plus 15% production when building land units. Yes, okay, we'll build a forge. Next turn. Okay. Oof. Alright, so a lot of damage being done to our guys right now then. Okay, so... Maybe moving down here wasn't the best idea. Oh, you know what? We could move this ship up here and it might be in range of... Alright, no? Is that a moves then? Alright then. You construct a mine there. You come down here. There we go. That was fast. Nice. And there we go. You just move back in there. And it's your turn. You stay there. You construct a farm here. You do nothing. You do nothing. You stay there. Stay, stay. Move up. And you move up as well. And you move up. And you move. I'm gonna say down into here. You go over here. Let's see. Set up a ranged attack. Can I hit these guys? Yeah, but it's not gonna do quite enough damage. So Ooh. Yeah, let's go ahead and make you guys a trebuchet. You're gonna stay there for now. You are gonna come down here and destroy these catapults. There we go. Alright, so they've got swordsmen here now, as well. Just move there, I guess. Alright. Great general. I don't know what to do with you yet. You. So you would beat these archers. But you're fairly low on health. Let's see, I'm gonna move you back up here for now. And you... Oh, that's right, they can move again. You're gonna move up here for now, then. There we go, and, this guy is gonna come down here. You're gonna move there. And next turn. Right. Time has come to end this war. What do you think of this arrangement? So, hey, he'd be giving us a city too. So Montezuma wants to end the war. In exchange, he is willing to give us he's willing to give us 3 iron for 30 turns, open borders, Tlatelolco, and he will make peace with Geneva, Hanoi, and Singapore. Alright, so since he's giving us a city, I think that's okay, simply because we need to build more units anyway. So there we go. Alright, there we go. So, you've acquired Tlatelolco. What would you like to do with the city? For now, create puppet. So, Tlatelolco, where is that? Right here! Oh, nice, and it's a big city, too. Nice. Alright, it gives us the pyramids as well. Okay. So, city's in resistance for 5 turns. Alright, that's fine, whatever. Alright. So, yeah. Now let's just go ahead and move some guys down there, then, I think. You head on down here. Also move down here. You move into here, and then fortify until healed. You start heading back over to the other island there. You do nothing. You do nothing. You do nothing. You do nothing. And both of you do nothing. Let's see here. You start heading up this way, so that we can have more guys up stationed up here. Guys are gonna move over here. You guys are going to move up here. You, what are you gonna do? You're gonna head over here for now. Alright, that's fine. Alright, sure, you fortify until healed, same as you, and you. You move back up here into Tlaxcala. And then, next turn. Alright, so... So this is actually fairly nice too, because not just because it's this nice big bit of land and it gives us the pyramids here, Ooh, and a mine. It gives us, like, even more land out here, which is actually a pretty good foothold here, because Greece is right here as well. So, if we really wanted to, we could come in from Hastings over here and invade... Oh, Argos, I guess, is a new Greek city. And then come in from Tlatelolco. Or Tlatelolco. I'm not sure how to pronounce that. And attack Athens. Then also possibly send people from over here. I don't know. I'm making plans before I know what I'm doing. Alright, there we go. So you're done with that. You're going to move over here. You're just going to stay there, as are you. You, what are you going to do? Let's see here. So let's see if we can do something there. You do nothing. No, there's a farm there. You're gonna come over here and make a trading post. Both of you do nothing. Like I said, you keep heading up here. And you move right here. You head into the city. As do you. Then you... Let's go ahead and upgrade you. Then you do nothing. And you keep heading this way until you can finally head back into the city then. You do nothing. You're gonna move up here for now. Then you... Oh, yeah, you move into here. Stay there so that we can see that part of the island. Not a lot of space left here to work. Let's see, can we buy tiles around here? So we will buy that little bit of forest over there, and then you move over there, and you're going to start working your next turn. You are going to come up over here in Canterbury. There we go. And you're going to stay right there next turn. And Alexander the Great of Greece is denouncing us again. Alright. That's fine. You'll pay for this in time. There we go. Awesome. Yeah, I know. Oh, I didn't realize there were two different city-states that wanted us to build Hagia Sophia, but now Gandhi has completed it, so we can't do that little side quest anymore. So yeah, Darius I just entered the Renaissance era. Greece has publicly denounced you. Yeah, Gandhi things. What should we do here for this tile? Let's go ahead and construct a mine there. You stay there. Sure, construct a lumber mill. You do nothing. You construct a trading post there. You two do nothing. You keep moving on up here. You keep moving towards Tlaxcala. Then, actually, you move up here, just in case these guys can't get in. Yeah, so, there we go. You guys can get in that way. And you guys, I think, are going to move out here. You're just going to continue to sit there. You workers are gonna move over here and construct a trading post in Tlaxcala. Tlaxcala. Okay. Let's see here. You guys are gonna move out here so you can get over to the other shore next turn. You guys are going to start constructing a lumber mill there. You do nothing, and you do nothing. Choose production for London. So we could build another ship of the line. Building a coliseum would increase happiness. For now, though, I think we're going to build another ship of the line because we do need more ships. There we go. Next turn. Ooh, we're losing Hanoi. I just realized that. Geneva, a little bit too, but not as much. Ooh, and Tlaxcala has grown now. So it's slightly bigger. You guys move up here. You just stay there. You stay there. You move over here. Just to kind of be in that position just in case. You stay there. You stay there. You move in. You come up on this other shore over here. Oh, and I just realized there's an area we haven't explored down here, so these guys are going to go exploring there. You are going to move over here. Just to kind of... So we can see a little bit more of Greece, then. And now you guys are done with that. Oh, there's a little bit of land over here that hasn't been worked. Okay, you're going to move over there and do that. You stay there, and you stay there. Stay, stay. Well, then. Huh. Alright, I'm just going to put you guys on autopilot, then. And okay, nice, and we now have English musket men. Alright, so, and, oh, and we can already promote them. So, we'll give them drill number one. Oh, and we can promote them again. Alright, we'll give them medic, which means that all units in adjacent tiles heal one additional HP per turn. So there we go. Now you are going to start heading out over here. You stay right there. Okay, and so now we've got a caravel as well. So, you're just going to start exploring out in the open water just to kind of clear up those clouds. I don't really think that there's anything of huge interest under there at this point, but, you know, might as well check. You do nothing and you do nothing. You continue moving up here. And then choose production for York. Alright. For York. Let's go ahead and build Notre Dame in York. There we go. And then also choose production for Nottingham. And in Nottingham we will build... What should we build out in Nottingham? Ooh, a lighthouse, yeah. So, if you have a lighthouse of... Okay, so what a lighthouse does is it gives you +1 food from ocean tiles, and each source of fish worked by the city produces +1 food. So, we're going to go ahead and build that, because that's going to help make it more difficult for Nottingham to starve. As well. Let's see here. You are going to... Yeah, I'm going to put you on autopilot too. Oh wait, are you done? You're not done with that mine yet. Continue building the mine. You're not done with it yet. Keep building it. See, I feel that a research agreement is a mutually beneficial arrangement that would help serve to cement our friendship, says Alexander the Great. You know, the guy who just denounced me. Also, he wants 45 gold and a horse every 30, and he wants a horse for, one horse every turn for 30 turns. Open borders from us. Yeah, no, refuse. Screw you. You get nothing. You're not getting anything. Also, that reminds me, though, I want to open up the research panel so that we can see what's going on here. Enemy has been spotted near York. All right. Yeah, I saw him. Good to know. Let's see. Ooh, Dublin has wine and silk. I was just checking to see if it's a good idea to be friends with them. And they're militaristic as well. Alright, so let's give them a bit of gold. We'll give them 250 gold for now. And, it's all we're gonna give them for right this second, but later on we'll give them some more, I think. You guys do nothing. You down here. Oh, and there's Siam. Alright. Well then. Alright, so you're just going to move back into Tlatelolco. Alright. It's so hard to pronounce. Alright, you do nothing. You do nothing. You just keep sailing into the endless abyss. Alright, have fun. You do nothing. You do nothing. Or no, you don't do nothing. You come over here. Then you do nothing, and you do nothing. Okay, so I think I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna continue moving these guys out here, and I'm gonna have them move into this fort. And then I'm gonna have these long swordsmen move over there. Because I think it's a good idea to have the strongest units defending our main territory out here. And then just have a bunch of units over in these areas. Which, there already are a bunch of units out here. So I don't think it's going to be too much of a problem, but, yeah. So, however, you are just going to stay there until they get there. Then you are going to continue moving that way. You are going to upgrade into cannons. Yes! There we go. Very nice. And then you do nothing. You are also going to do nothing. Then you're going to do nothing. You're going to do nothing, and you're going to do nothing. Now let's upgrade you into cannons, too. There we go. Next turn. Keep building the mine. Jeez. Next turn. There we go. Is there, like, a way to keep that from happening? Like, I don't know, they just, like... I've had this happen a few different times. Like, you'll have workers doing something, and then all of a sudden they just quit working on it, and so you think that maybe they're done. But then you check, and what you're trying to do still isn't there. So, people who like shiny things the most. So, ranks players by the amount of gold in their treasury. And, okay, so I just want to draw some slight attention to this. So not only is India the most well-fed country in this game, apparently, they're also the richest country. Oh jeez, Montezuma has nothing. Montezuma has literally nothing. Oh, that sucks. Alright. Close. You. Then... You do nothing, you do nothing, and you do nothing. You do nothing. You do nothing, you do nothing. Nothing. I guess you can... move over here for now. You do nothing. You keep moving this way. Nothing. Nothing. And you keep moving out here. You do nothing. And so now you guys are going to start heading over that way. You do nothing. Nothing, nothing. Oh, okay. So there are people there. So I can't go through there. You... you move down here just to kind of protect the border. And next turn. Keep building the mine! Oh my god! And then you just keep checking all of this stuff out, I guess. There we go. Next turn, I guess. Let's see. So Egypt is actually pretty big now, and India's getting pretty big too. France. Hang on, I want to just check something real quick. So Napoleon. Let's see. Trade. I just want to see. They still only have Paris. How do they only have Paris at this point? Oh my gosh. They have no luxury or strategic resources. They have a total of 382 gold. What is this? And then just like we have this huge drop down list. Oh my gosh. Okay, goodbye. Goodbye for now. Alright, you guys... Are you finally done with the mine? Yes, okay. So what do we want to do now? Alright. I'll just stick you on autopilot as well then. There we go. Then you do nothing. You move in here. And then you keep moving through here. Alright, let's see here. Just gonna buy this last little tile right here because it was just like a little circle in the middle of my territory that I technically didn't own. There we go. So, got it now. Construct a lumber mill on it. Alright, you do nothing. You come down here, and then you're gonna come down in that area next turn. You do nothing, nothing. Move over here. Stay. Huh. Really not a whole lot that this guy can do here right now. So, Well, there's silk right there. Let's see. Alright, so, view city. Right, can't buy any tiles. So, Huh. Well then. So just put you on autopilot for now. Then I think we're probably going to annex it soon anyway. Just so that we can build like a settler here and come over here and grab this iron. You do nothing. Nothing. Actually, you just move over here for now. Then you finally get over here. There we go. Then you do nothing, and actually what you're gonna do is you're going to come over here, and next turn you're gonna start building a road between Canterbury and Warwick. Oh, that's an Egyptian scout! Oh, hi! You sneaky little devil. When did you get the... last turn, I'm guessing? Oh, right. Right, because I saw him last turn, and then just thought that he belonged to Monaco. Guess not, though. Alright. Alrighty then, next turn. Let's see, Persia and Egypt are now friends. Uh-oh. Let's see. Alright, so Ramses is now guarded towards us.
There never was a good knife made of bad steel.
Alright, so we've got metallurgy. Nice. Okay. Huh. Do I have enough units over here? Because the fact that Persia and Egypt are now allies, plus there is now an Egyptian scout down here just checking out this area. I don't know. Oh, Hanoi. So for now we're going to pledge to protect you and give you 250 gold. Pledge to protect again. There we go. Choose research. So now since we have metallurgy done, let's see. Open technology tree. What can we do here? Ooh. We go with military science, we can get cavalry, military academy, and the Brandenburg Gate. But we can't do military science yet. We'd have to go with banking and printing press first. Oh, you know what? Let's go with acoustics, because that's going to take us two turns, and it gives us a bunch of different things that we can add on, so... There we go. You do nothing, you do nothing, you do nothing. Nothing, 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 nothing. No, you're gonna come over here and build something there next turn. You do nothing. You keep an eye on the Egyptian scout. You are also going to come over here. And then you're going to stay right where you are for now. Alright, you, come over here. And route to mode, route to Canterbury. There we go. Construct a farm. Come down here. Just keep moving through, I guess. There we go. You do nothing, you do nothing. You keep moving.
Yom
Tabla.
Right,
let's see. Trade. Can we do open borders again?
La Sharia.
You? How about if I gave you some incense too? There we go. Okay, goodbye. And now you guys move through there. You come up over here. You stay there. Stay. And next turn. Ooh, so they've also got spearmen. So the Aztecs now have spearmen right up against our knights. And people with long, pointy sticks generally aren't good for people on horseback in this game. Enemy has been spotted near York. Huh? Oh, more barbarians. Alright, you. Start moving up there and deal with it. You stay there. You keep moving this way. You come down into here for now. Then you do nothing, 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 nothing. And construct a trading post, nothing. There we go, so now Egypt is kind of going away. We got nothing. Nothing, nothing, next turn. Oh, right, you. You just kind of keep exploring, I guess. There we go. Now next turn. Right. Processing turns, processing turns. Let's see. So, I mean, I will say Paris has gotten fairly huge. But it's still just
there
Paris.
There once was as the sound of thunder, heard remote.
You do nothing, 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 nothing. Here we go. New ship of the line, too. Alright, so, we will go with bombardment for you. And then we We will, actually, you know what we're going to do? We are going to start moving you out here so that we can protect Canterbury and Warwick more easily. You stay there. Stay there. You, oh, barbarians in France. Let's see. I wonder if will killing them or attacking them at least improve relations with France at all? I mean, not that we need to, because we could stomp on them and be done with it, but for now, since we don't have anything over there. And also, I think that once we do move over into that area, France is where we're going to want to start, simply because it's now it's kind of large and it's so completely unguarded. So let's see, London. What do we want to produce in London? Let's go ahead and let's make an armory here. There we go. You do nothing. Nothing. You continue moving up here and kill the barbarians, please. Kill them soon. You keep moving up here. You're going to move down here. And then choose research. Ooh, yeah, we're gonna go with rifling, because we can get the riflemen. They're much more powerful. There we go. New unit from Hanoi. Nice. Edinburgh demands whales. Yes, I know, everybody wants whales, but we're having a tough time getting whales. Alright, so our peace treaty with Montezuma has now expired. Alright, so best to keep that in mind. Let's see. Oh, and then new production in Warwick. Let's see. Let's build some walls here just in case. Wait, have we already built a, what's it called? Seaport. Harbor. Harbor, that's what I was thinking of. Where's the harbor? Where's the harbor? We do have a harbor, right? It's a... Is that a harbor? I'm assuming we have a harbor, but it's not saying that we're connected to the other place. Huh. Alright, well, for now we will go ahead and, actually, for now, we will, build a monument, because that can accelerate our acquisition of social policies as well. Then, we were gonna do a market in Coventry. Then, all of you guys do nothing. Wait, no, you don't do nothing. You. Oh, there are whales right there. Okay, good to know. You continue moving on down here. Then you stay right where you are. You stay right where you are. Stay. And just finish off those barbarians there. There we go. And you both do nothing. Oh, nice. New musket men. Nice. Alright. So, alright, move over here. Now what are you gonna do? You're gonna move over here. And build something there next turn. And even more musket men now. Alright. So, let's see here. And yeah, you're gonna garrison in the city. You attack those barbarians. Because they're really getting annoying. There we go. Then I think that we're just gonna take those guys and start heading up there next turn so that we can get rid of that encampment. You do nothing. You continue moving this way. And You guys both do nothing. Next turn. Ooh, let's see. So Romkamang says, Montezuma has become a nuisance. Only that can be dealt... one that can only be dealt with through war. I seek allies. Can I count you among them? Ooh. So this would give us a chance to go ahead and go to war with Montezuma again, and we would have an ally this time. Let's see. Covet lands that you currently own and believe we are a warmongering menace to the world. But I really like this opportunity, though. So... And I don't think that they can do anything to us if we do wind up going to war with them. So, say give us 10 turns to prepare just to go ahead and make a bunch more units as well. Excellent. Act. There we go. Alright. And, so on that note, I think I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you guys very much for watching this video. If you liked it, click the like button, subscribe to join the Cavalry, and we shall meet again in the next video. Take care.